I've always kind of looked at a park differently. Like, I kind of just look at each ramp and then look 360 degrees around it and see what's possible.